The updated HURDAT analysis shows a tropical depression which likely formed off the coast of Mexico in late September. While the entire track is kept as a tropical depression, it does note the possibility that the system became a subtropical storm on the 28th and 29th of September before turning extratropical as it headed towards Florida and off the U.S. East Coast.